Kick him right in the rat nuts. Welcome, hoarders. Today we're going to be starting a new series, as you can guess by the very first word that was shown on the screen. We're starting the first Fallout.
Maybe you'll think of me when you are all alone. Maybe the one who is waiting for you will prove untrue, then what will you do? Maybe you'll sit and sigh, wishing that I were.
Uh-oh. Things are going to poopy. Not that a hole in the side of the house wasn't a problem.
War.
The TV not working is the problem.
War never changes. The Romans waged war to gather slaves and wealth. Spain built an empire from its lust for gold and territory. Hitler shaped a battered Germany into an economic superpower. But war never changes. In the 21st century, war was still waged over the resources that could be acquired. Only this time, the spoils of war were also its weapons. Petroleum and uranium. For these resources, China would invade Alaska, the US would annex Canada, and the European Commonwealth would dissolve into quarreling, bickering nation-states bent on controlling the last remaining resources on Earth. In 2077, the storm of World War had come again. In two brief hours, most of the planet was reduced to cinders. And from the ashes of nuclear devastation, a new civilization would struggle to arise. A few were able to reach the relative safety of the large underground vaults. Your family was part of that group that entered Vault 13. Imprisoned safely behind the large vault door, under a mountain of stone, a generation has lived without knowledge of the outside world. Life in the vault is about to change.
Oh yeah. I have not played this, I've never played this game before. In fact, I've barely played any of the Fallout games. Jesus. Here we go. Modify. Who could it be? Is that stuff cut off screen? Or... I'm confused. I don't know what any of this stuff stands for. Oh, perception. Strength. Okay. Strength is nice to have. I usually always go for more strength than anything. Okay. Endurance. Yeah, I like having high endurance. Charisma, no one cares about that. Intelligence, no one cares about that. I definitely don't have any. Agility, I think that's actually a decent set that's already there. My issue is that I'm learning. What is, okay, that's one
here.
Hot guy.
Good. We've got a problem.
Ooh, nice eyebrows.
The controller chip for our water purification system has given up the ghost. Can't make another one, and the process is too complicated for a workaround system. Simply put, we're running out of drinking water. No water, no vault. This is crucial to our survival. And frankly, I think you're the only hope we have. You need to go find us.
Putting your hope in the wrong person's hands.
We estimate we have 4 to 5 months before the vault runs out of water. We need that chip. We marked your map with the location of another vault. Not a bad place to start, I think. Look, just be safe. Okay?
Okay, so my goal is to get to another vault to get a chip so we can purify water. I told myself I'm going to pay as much attention as I possibly can because I am not going to be good at this, and I know I'm not going to be. Oh no. We broke in. A robot hand? Oh no, we're breaking out. Breaking out of Vault 13. Except we're not actually in control at all yet. Oh. We are in the mountain. Okay, this is... Can I kill the rats? Kill the rat. Kill him! I don't have enough action points. Fuck this shit. What? Why do I have to wait for him to catch up to me? For real. It's a rat. Why the hell do I have to sit there and wait for him to get near me? Now I'm getting hit. Get hit by a bunch of fucking rats. I think I'm supposed to go up through here. I really don't know. This game has explained fucking nothing to me. Hey guys, walk around in this cave with these slow ass fucking rats that you have to wait for them to bite you in the ankle, giving you ankylosing spondylitis. Oh my god, let me walk! Gotta wait for rat number fucking 3. Oh my dear god. Fuck you, rat. Fuck all of you. Kick you right in the head. Now he's gonna nick me. I'm gonna kick him in the head. Little bitch ass rats. I need to figure this out. Okay. That's how you pick that bad boy up. Got brass knuckles. I'm gonna punch these rats to death. I wish I could see down here a bit better. Oh, this is all his stuff? I think? Is it? I'll take that shit. I'll take that. I'll take all of them. I'm sure there's going to be a limit to what can be taken. What even is this? I don't get what this map is telling me. It does show there's a left right there. Okay, I just found out that apparently my inventory is not what I thought it was. This is mine, because I'm on this side and I'm stupid. And that's the dead skeleton guy. So we're gonna go put them back all over there. Put that there. Put all of them. What? Yeah, put all them back there. Put all them back there. Now, doesn't say what kind of... I think it's all the same kind of ammo, but different, thing. I'm gonna shoot this rat. Fucking punch ya. Someday I will understand this game. Oh. I see three dots. Okay, let's go back. There you go. Hit him about time. Still need more of my action points to beat up a damn rat. You missed again. That's like the third time he missed. It's a rat. Hit him and kill him. Kick him right in the rat nuts. I'm gonna kill him. I'm gonna hit him in the nuts so hard he dies again. There. It looks like we're finally getting somewhere. Maybe outside the cave, perhaps. That would be nice. Outside the cave. Okay, we're going to Vault 15, right? That's where we have to get our ting. Walking all the way around. Oh, we're going to this one. We're not going to the other one. How interesting. With a baby scorpion. Oh, okay, I thought that was dead. Uh-oh. Use that bitch, yeah. That's what I was doing wrong. I don't have enough action points? Are you shitting me? We're gonna get fucked in the ass by a giant scorpion. Cool. Run. Run! Oh, God. Shot him. Shot that bitch right in the head. I don't like that you have to walk in order to get more points to shoot a bitch. That is so stupid. It's gonna take me a month and a half to kill him. Stop following me. Shoot him right in the taint. Run. I'm gonna do a double run. This is intense. Go. Go farther. Can't kill me forever. Get what? I don't know what's going on down here because I can't see what's going on down there. So I'm left thinking the only thing I can do is get stabbed in the back and die.
Your bones are scraped clean by the desolate wind. Your vault will now surely die.
Good. Get those lazy bastards out here and do this. Oh. This time we made it all the way here somehow. Without having to fight that scorpion. Let's go inside here if we can. Got our trusty knife. Our rat stabbing knife. What is that? Oh, I bet that's the hole to get into Vault 15. No? You don't go down there? Oh. I did something. Oh, damn rats. I'll fight you. Better don't even think I won't. Stab you. And I'll stab you again. Oh, shit. Stab you again. Okay, I'm learning that these green things here are how many points I have. Uh-oh. Little rat boy. How do you miss a rat? Okay, we're in Vault 15. It should be Vault 15. Looks like they blew off the hinges. What is that? Oh my good God. Oh, thank God. Is there anything? Does he have anything? He has nothing. Well, we killed him. That's what counts. As long as we never, ever, ever see another one of them again, I'll be happy. But I know that's highly unlikely. This vent has been damaged beyond repair. There's gotta be something in there then, right? You would think. Like a big ass rat or something. So basically, this entire game goes on a point system. Oh. It looks like an elevator shaft. This vent is very damaged, cannot be repaired. The display screens, this bank, have been damaged. Well, then what the hell are we doing in here? Why are we in this building if there's nothing here to do inside this building? You're killing me, Smalls. Oh, what is this? We opened a safe, so we have more of these. Yeah, we're gonna take all of them. What is that, a big first aid kit? I did find out that if you press that button on the side, you can go down, and have more things. Okay, so we found one thing. Okay, the elevator shaft is not easily descended without a rope. So I need to find a damn rope. Okay, I actually had to look it up. While I'm in here, what I should do is, fix myself. Where'd my gun go? Okay, my knife went back to where it was supposed to go, so that's good. So we want to heal ourselves while we can. I think we should probably heal ourselves a ton. Why do I have to do it that way? Because the map that we have to go to now is not a fun one. Okay, we need to go, I think, to there. Oh, shit, we got exactly where we need to go. Good day, I am called Seth. How can I help you? You got any rope? I do see rope. I want the rope. How do I get the rope? Why can't this game be easy? I'll give you a fucking knife. Give me the goddamn rope. Hell's this? You want brass knuckles? No. What's that one do? Oh. Offer. Ah, okay. Offer. Hey! Oh, shit. Oh, shit, I fucked up. Okay, I'll give him one knife. Okay, we got the rope. I don't care if I lost brass knuckles and one knife. At least we got the trade done, and now I can go back and actually do what I needed to do for the last month, and maybe we could at least get into that cave. Wow, it's so realistic. You have a rope, though, my dude. Use your damn rope. Okay, can we go down now? There we go. Lottie freaking da. Took 45 minutes to put a rope on. Okay, we might want a gun for this one. Okay, got that filled up. We have ammo. Should I use the gun or the knife? I don't know why I'm asking, because I'm not going to get a response for quite some time. We got a rat boy. We're going to go body hit. Oh my god, there's rats everywhere, and there's a chipmunk? I think... Oh no. Uh-oh. No. This one, I think he's going to be more difficult to kill. So I'm going to shoot this bastard. I need action points. Cool. Fucking bit me in a leg. Okay, we shot him. What? Oh, that is so dumb! You can only take one step right now. I hate the action point system in this game. I really do. Oh, there's two more. What are they? Are they frogs? I think they're frogs. You have started fight with rat. Die. Die. Uh-oh. Dude, you can't be that bad that you don't know how to use a knife against a rat. Oh my good god, guy. You're killing me. You're literally killing me. Stab the fucking rat. Oh, I see a ting. I see a ting up here. Head up here. You fucking whore. Oh, now we got a second one. We're getting bit by both of them. You're gonna miss. Twice! It's a rat! Stab him! Three times. Four times. How can you miss that many times? Miss. Dude, you should die in the apocalypse out here, for fuck's sake. You can't stab a goddamn cat-sized rat. What is it? 0.220, I don't have enough action points. Now I do. Okay, what is the 0.223 FMJ? Is that the water purifier thing? What is that? Okay, there's nothing there. Why you stop? I know he stops because his action points are done. Oh, okay. That is a locker. Fucking rat boy's gonna bite me again. Dude, you gotta actually stab him. You can't miss 85% of the time. That's just not gonna cut it. What is this? What is this? Fucking take every goddamn rope you have. I think that that was some kind of like raider armor. Yeah. We're a cool guy now. I would like to get all the way through here. I don't know. I wish I knew more about this game. Like, not to get stabbed by a frog. These bitches can dodge. Wow. He's gonna kill me. Okay. I took that gamble. And we're going to not be able to get into our inventory. To use our EpiPens. Stab him! God, you miss 85% of the time, my dude. Well, go down, dingus. You know how to go down. Uh-oh. Yet another floor. Little rat bastard. Oh, shit. Uh-oh. Don't have enough action points. Imagine real life if you had to run around just so you could shoot a gun. Don't have enough action points to shoot this fucking giant badger. I should have saved. I haven't saved for a very long time. And I'm going to regret it. Yep.
The dog.
Yeah, we already heard that before. Let's see how far back we were when I spelled vault wrong. We still have to go get the rope. Well, I think that's a good place to end this episode. Because I'm going to have to redo all of that again. Hope you guys enjoyed it. And I'll see you in the next one. And if you did enjoy the video, check out one of my previous, next, and related videos. And don't forget to check out my social medias in the description down below.